If you did not watch the end of part two, then you'll have missed the humor. So, okay, we just have the backyard left to cut. Then we're done. So we're gonna trim and mow. Front's already been done. Nice and crispy, unfortunately. It's looking ominous, but I'm not getting my hopes up. Ugh! I'm not getting my hopes up. The back is really the only thing that gets tall. So, I have the mower set up. I don't have it set up that high. Because the back grows so much quicker than the front. Uh-oh, I got the dogs. So, here we go. household it. You see his tree. Hello, branch. You want to be my friend today? Wow. Oh, nope. I caught it though. I'm trying to figure out where to mount my phone. Think. Feel like Winnie the Pooh. I'm thinking. For right now, I'm gonna go back to the fence post. And just hope they don't. I can finish before they mow. And just as simple as that. We done. Sorry about the camera angle, guys, but if you want to go back and search the older stuff, you can see it. And I'll have my GoPro next time. Come on. I got a walnut stuck in the wheel. Okay. Here we go. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. Do not forget to comment, rate, subscribe. No, I will not be bringing the Xmark Commercial 30 over here, so please stop asking. Maybe the Toro. But it's going to be the Echo, the MTD Pro, maybe the Toro, maybe the Craftsman, maybe the Husqvarna. If I feel like it. But not the Xmark. And you know who you are. And I'm not bringing other stuff over. It's just, I don't want to. I like to feature this stuff because it's different. So, sorry. But, there you go. Mother Nature, bring some rain. And we'll see you guys in the next one. And happy 4th of July. Peace out for now.